Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
And even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. Focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
History, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Hey, not me. Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Over and over.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Yeah, Ross Howard,
body buster. He's lost some of his win now.
And he sends him into the corner.
Deep six.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Corey, what's the sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Slam
with authority.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
We see why they call him Big Mad John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
Now John asserting control. Cena giving no quarter. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Dominance! Power slam!
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Round the waist.
Power! Spinebuster!
It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now.
Deep aside. Jeez.
This absolutely brings new meaning to ragdolling your opponent.
Deep six!
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way. Buster!
Thunderous.
Oh my, down with authority. And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Side slam! Something's about to go either very wrong or very... A little sinking elbow!
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Mind buster! He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Good suplex!
Making it look easy.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Still do a lot of damage, though.
Deep six!
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless reversal
by Cena.
What a lot of club. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to creep.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
The ref not even getting to one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Spear! Producing a trampling. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Position to be caught in here.
All the way to the floor.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, the STF is in. It's in. Will his opponent tap out? This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
What an incredible.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors, all destroyed.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
No way, no, across the shoulders, not through the top. Is that gonna decide it for Cena?
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power.
And being the aggressor. Cena giving no quarter.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Deep six. 6 feet deep.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, my God!
Oh, what a slam! Landed it.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
For something beneath the ring.
It's a table! I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. We'll slide back in the ring now.
Coming back in the ring. To Cena with a counter.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Yeah. Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor. Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
And these are
so many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors? Perhaps a trifecta?
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Spear! He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
He fends off the attack.
Into the ring.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up and great power, masterfully executed Regal Flex.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena giving no quarter.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle. Oh, man. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Cena warding him off. He's returning fire.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was going behind.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He returns to the ring. Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Fine buster. Big match job.
I
can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Being carried around with ease.
Pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. Comes back into the ring. Oh, what a spear!
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
No other way to... Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. And this might not have a pleasant end. Crashing through the table.
And the electricity of this moment is cool.